In a groundbreaking discovery, a team of top scientists in the United States have developed a jaw-dropping innovation that could transform the world of propulsion technology. What was their creation? An electrifying, powerful, and seemingly insane electroplasmid jet engine. Is this yet another millions of dollars worth of high school science project? Will this invention stand the test of time? Was the technology discovered by US scientists or by Chinese scientists? Or was it secretly copied and then made public as a revolutionary discovery? Well, let's find out. This incredible invention promises to break the glass ceiling of the aerospace engineering sphere and change the concept of air travel forever. But how exactly does this mind-blowing technology work? And how is this discovered? Stay tuned as we dig deeper into the captivating story behind this amazing breakthrough. How this technology works and who invented this. We've seen many footage of takeoffs and propulsion on TV where the system suffers to take off. This symbolizes the need for more powerful and efficient propulsion systems. For decades, scientists and engineers all over the world have been looking for a propulsion system that can overcome the limitations of traditionally used jet engines. The need for faster, more efficient, safe, and environmentally friendly air travel has been the real motivating factor behind this relentless pursuit, and our scientists have done it. There is no doubt about how relentlessly our scientists have worked to make this happen. One of the scientists says in an interview, "The challenges were immense. We needed something revolutionary, something that could provide unparalleled thrust without the traditional reliance on fossil fuels." Electric plasma jet engines are a proposed type of propulsion system that leverages the properties of electrically charged plasma to create enough thrust. They are part of the broader category of electric propulsion systems, which are quite different from the traditional chemical rocket engines in how they generate and expel propellant to produce thrust. There has been quite a lot of discussion about this topic, from the concept of plasma being just theoretical to it being implemented in real jet engines. It sure has come a long way. I think we should explore plasma technology deeper. It has the potential for tremendous power, don't you think? But generating and controlling plasma is no easy task. The researchers' team faced numerous setbacks during their journey. Plasma technology was extremely difficult to harness, but a constant perseverance proved to be the key to unlocking the not fully discovered potential of this potent technology. But after multiple failures, comes the big triumph. Plasma, often referred to as the fourth state of matter, is an ionized gas consisting of positively and negatively charged particles. It's the same state of matter found in the sun and others, making it a powerful energy source. Our beloved lead scientist says, "The breakthrough came when we developed a novel method to create and maintain a stable plasma state within the engine. It was a game changer. As the world faces pressing challenges related to environmental sustainability and energy conservation, the electric plasma jet engine offers a glimpse of hope for a cleaner, greener future. While it still may be in its early stages, the potential applications and benefits are staggering. The electric plasma jet engine works by ionizing air to create plasma and then accelerating the charged particles through a powerful magnetic field, generating an incredibly high-speed exhaust. All this may sound too good and sciencey, but trust me, you need to hear out some challenges too. To know more about plasma, controlling the highly energetic and hot plasma is crucial. Choosing the right propellant is key for performance. Constantly improving engine efficiency and specific impulse should be the primary goal. Plasma engines demand significant electrical power, which can be challenging at most times. Developing compact and efficient power sources is necessary. A lot of industries lack this. Managing intense heat is crucial for engine reliability. If not done right, the whole process would be futile. Striking a balance between performance and cost is often tough, but crucial for competitive plasma-based propulsion systems. The process creates thrust with unparalleled efficiency, allowing for faster and more sustainable air travel. It's important to note that any process to move from labs to reality can take many years or even decades, depending on the complexity of the technology and the resources available for its development. After years of development, the team successfully built a working prototype of the electric plasma jet engine. It was time to put their creation to the ultimate test. In a controlled environment, the plasma jet engine roared to life, defying expectations with its power and stability. The test pilot said, "It was unlike anything I've ever experienced. The acceleration was instantaneous and the engine operated seamlessly. I'm convinced this technology will change the future of aviation." The following led to plasma jet engines getting implemented in real time. Theoretical research and concept development, experimental prototyping, feasibility studies, funding and collaboration, space mission, and in-space testing. Iterative development, final implementation. The successful test flights attracted the attention of major aerospace companies and the government, leading to potential collaborations for commercial applications. The electric plasma jet engine has the potential to revolutionize air travel as we know it. With its unparalleled speed, reduced carbon footprints, and near-silent operation, it could open doors to new possibilities in transportation and exploration. The potential impact of plasma jet engines, if successfully developed and implemented, could be significant and far-reaching in various aspects of space exploration too. While this technology is still in the research and development stage, its theoretical advantages could offer several benefits once it becomes a reality. Here are some potential impacts. Electric plasma jet engines have the potential to provide higher exhaust velocities compared to traditional chemical rockets. Interplanetary and interstellar travel could become more doable and efficient. The efficiency of plasma jet engines means that they can achieve a given change in velocity with significantly less propellant mass compared to chemical rockets. This reduction in propellant mass could lead to cost savings and longer mission durations. With lower propellant consumption, plasma jet engines could enable longer mission durations for satellites, space probes, and crewed missions. This is not all. Using an electric plasma jet engine could also result in greater maneuvering ability. Plasma jet engines offer excellent thrust vectoring capabilities, enabling spacecraft to make precise and efficient trajectory adjustments during missions. This maneuverability is crucial for orbital maneuvers, rendezvous, and docking operations. One of the challenges for jet engines has been debris mitigation, but electric plasma jet engine ensures sustainable space debris mitigation. Plasma propulsion systems could also play a role in space debris mitigation efforts. By equipping defunct satellites with plasma thrusters, they could be orbited more efficiently, reducing the risk of collisions and space debris accumulation. In addition to that, there can be a new perspective to solar system exploration. Plasma jet engines' efficiency and long-duration capabilities could allow spacecraft to visit multiple celestial bodies during a single mission or explore distant and challenging targets. Everyone talks about Mars missions. It's one of the most exciting things to think of, isn't it? Well, electric plasma jet engines can help in Mars sample return and human missions. If plasma jet engines prove reliable and efficient, they could facilitate high-risk missions like a Mars sample return mission or crewed missions to Mars and beyond. You will be awed by how the electric plasma jet engine can contribute to satellite constellations. Electric propulsion systems, including plasma jet engines, could revolutionize satellite constellations by enabling low-cost and long-lasting satellites for communication, Earth observation, and scientific research. Since plasma jet engines can operate for extended periods, it has a great impact on sustainable space infrastructure. They could contribute to the establishment of a sustainable space infrastructure, including orbital servicing and maintenance missions. The U.S. scientist, who is also the team lead for this whole project, says, "Our goal is to make air travel more sustainable and accessible to everyone, while also pushing the boundaries of what's possible in aerospace engineering. But the question is, who really invented this technology?" Before we get an answer to that question, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more interesting technology. As of our last knowledge update, there was no specific information available regarding the exact country where the electric plasma jet engine was first developed or tested. The development of plasma propulsion technology, including electric plasma jet engines, is the result of global research and collaboration among various countries and institutions. Many technologically advanced countries with significant aerospace industries and research capabilities have been involved in the exploration and development of plasma propulsion systems. These countries include the United States, Russia, China, Japan, European member states, and others. There are stories of USA scientists working on this as early as the mid-20th century. And even today, US scientists are still working on this technique with large teams. Recently, a university in Wuhan, China, grandly announced that they had made a revolutionary discovery. But is this really new, or is it a copycat of already existing US technology? At the moment, we don't know. What are your thoughts on this? As we stand on the brink of a new era in aviation, overseeing a vast ocean of endless innovation, the electric plasma jet engine stands as a proof to human ingenuity and the constant grind for improving and solving major problems. The electric plasma jet engine represents a leap forward in propulsion systems, harnessing the immense power of plasma to create thrust. By doing so, it overcomes many limitations of conventional engines, reducing reliance on fossil fuels and minimizing harmful emissions. This bold step not only promises to reshape transportation as we know it, but also underscores the nation's commitment to cutting-edge research and technological advancement. Only time will tell how this shocking breakthrough will reshape the world of air travel. The US scientists are undoubtedly the most capable batch of people. With endless options for innovation and inventions, these scientists continue to awe us by building what one could have never dreamt of. If you love listening to this amazing tale of how the electric plasma jet engine came to be, hit that like button and let us know your thoughts on this discovery. If inventions like these blow your mind and you would love to know more about these, subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more videos.